Hello everyone, SP Architects here. Today I will show you exposed concrete application in ARCHICAD. We will learn how to create exposed concrete material in ARCHICAD. We will learn how to solve tiling issue, and I will show you how to find a proper texture for this job. Exposed concrete is a key element in architecture, particularly in brutalism and modern design. It highlights raw materiality, durability, and minimalist aesthetics, making it favored among architects like Le Corbusier and Tado Endo. It's commonly used in structures, museums, and industrial interiors. It creates bold and sculptural presence. Its thermal mass properties contribute to energy efficiency, making it valuable in sustainable architecture. Despite brutalism decline, exposed concrete remains relevant in contemporary designs, which is blending functionality with aesthetic appeal. Its versatility allows seamless integration with glass, steel, and wood, offering a timeless architectural expression in various contexts. Exposed concrete is widely used in iconic architectural projects in worldwide. Le Corbusier United Habitation in Marseille showcases brutalist principles with its raw concrete facade. Tado Endo's Church of the Light in Japan masterfully integrates light and concrete to create a serene atmosphere. Herzog and de Meuron Tate Modern Extension in London blends exposed concrete with industrial aesthetics. Paul Rudolph Yale Art and Architectural Building highlights its sculptural quality through bold geometrical forms. Contemporary projects like Sanas Rolex Learning Center continues to explore the material's potential, proving its lasting relevance in modern and sustainable architecture. Now, after all of these short brief, let's get into the ARCHICAD. All right, here we are in ARCHICAD. And this is going to be a very short tutorial because making exposed concrete texture or material in ARCHICAD is very easy actually. The real fact is you don't need to model whole concrete. You only use some of the textures of ARCHICAD library, and the point of using that is adjusting the tiling parameters actually. Here you can see a building and the roof is a brown surface and also walls are brown. We are going to change them with the exposed concrete. In order to achieve it, you will select your texture or actually your slab. After that, you will go to surface. Here you can see ARCHICAD texture library, and this library is very rich. You can find many realistic materials such as stone, stonework, roof, metal, grass, concrete, etc. etc. Here you will see some of the concrete textures, concrete 02 and 04, also other concrete textures. But the most suitable is, I think, the concrete 28 or whatever this texture. But in the default, you cannot reach this concrete, this texture, especially this texture. To achieve this one, you will go to your library from the file. After that, library and object, you will click this library manager. We will add our surface catalog from this add icon. After that, in the folder, once you reach your ARCHICAD library, whatever your version have, it's not important even you use the 28 ARCHICAD. The fundamentals are the base and same. And after that, we will click the surface catalog and click open. Here you will see under the library manager, you will see your embedded, actually linked surface catalog. You will click OK. Now it's loading. Let's wait a little. And once this is done, we will go to surface once again, right here. And we will click this new, and then we will click this new from catalog. We will click this linked, and now we can see this ARCHICAD library. And as you can see, there are too many textures and surfaces, such as the concrete. Here we have 26 surface, and we can use whichever we want. The texture you see in the beginning of the tutorial was concrete 28, 27, this one. But this texture doesn't have any tiling. So if you want to see some tiling in your textures, you can use such as this 01 texture, or we have this 04 or other materials with tiling, and you can see their previews. Let's use this one. Click OK. Once this texture is loaded, you can see its sizes, the horizontal size, the vertical size. These values are real centimeters. Let's have a look. I will change surface from here once again and switch back to 01. If you hit M from your keyboard, and for instance, if you click this point from here to here, you will see x60, which is the same value in the properties. So you can adjust your texture tiling according to that parameter. But here we have another problem. The tile starts from this point, not from corner. This is not realistic, and you don't want to do that in your renders or in your projects as well, because if you create elevations from this field, it's going to be the same with this tiling, which is wrong. So how we are going to fix this? But before that, I want to adjust this brown textures as well. This element is wall, so I can select another wall. Here we have a different wall, and I only selected wall element. That means with only one action I can change their surface. We will go to concrete and select our texture. Here you can see the tiling problem as well. Let's fix that. First, let's select this wall, and after that, let's go to document, creative imaging, align 3D texture, and we will select this set origin. After that, we will determine our origin. Probably the most suitable point is this corner or this corner as well. Let's click here. And that's it. It starts very nice and smooth, and here you can see the tile starts from the corner. It's very realistic and strong. But you have to determine which point you want to start. You can start here as well, or you can start here. It's up to your project. Let's change the starting position from this corner. Document, creative imaging, set origin, click here. Way more better, I think, because in the renders we will see from this view, and this will be really nice for our exterior images. But this texture must continue or follow this texture as well. I mentioned this texture and this texture. So to do it, we will go to options once again. But here I will offer you a shortcut. We will create a toolbar to achieve the shortcut. You will right click this empty space, and after that you will select this 3D visualization. Once you click that, you will see this. And after that, we will go to options and work environments, and we will select the toolbars. After that, from here you will reach the 3D visualization toolbar from this list, and from left you will search for this tiling parameters. Their name is set origin or something like that. There we go. We can see set origin, set direction. After that, we will just click here and place here. Drag and drop. Once you array all of them with this example, you can click OK, and you will see this. And you can just place this toolbar wherever you want. I prefer placing the bottom, just like this. Now I can reach the shortcuts very easily. I will click this origin and click here, or I can click here. It's very fast. I will click this wall and click this corner. They must start from the same corner. Therefore, I will select all of the elements with the shift. I will select this set, click this corner, and now they continues. All of the textures start from this corner, and it seems very professional. But here we have another issue. We have this half texture, which is 10 centimeters. You have two options to fix this. You can change the building height, or you can change the texture size. So let's change texture size, because the building height is more important. I will measure from here to here, which is 370. I will open the calculator. 370 divide. Now we will determine how many tile we want to see. As you can see, we have 6 tiling, so we will divide this 6, and this will be our height value for the texture. Just copy this and click any element options, element attributes, go to surface. Here you can see concrete 01 already selected. After that, we will just hit this link original proportion. It's important. We don't want to stretch the texture with the weird directions. After that, we will just paste here. Now it's ready. Let's click OK. And here you can see the texture aligned perfect. So that's it. This was what's exposed concrete and how you can do this in ARCHICAD. Do not forget to hit the like button and subscribe. If you have any questions, suggestions, please leave them in the comment section below. And if you are serious about learning ARCHICAD, you can go to my Patreon page. From there, I will be waiting for you. Alright, thank you for watching. Until next time, have a nice day. Bye.